the Black Country Living Museum is a place that brings history to life. It offers a nostalgic trip down memory lane and an authentic insight into the past for our younger ones. I applied to become a volunteer because I wanted something that I enjoy to fill my days. The sort of things I get to do, I'm working around the boatyard, you know, maintenance, looking after the boats, dealing with visitors as they come along, answering questions, clearing towpaths, just making the area look more attractive for our visitors coming in. What I love about my role is that I'm working alongside people who are very knowledgeable and obviously enjoy what they're doing. Oh, I've learned so much. I knew very little about the canal system of the West Midlands before I started here, and every day I come along I'm learning something new. It just feels real.